Hi everybody! I hope you are doing great. I didn't plan to make a video today, but I just received some coloring stuffs and I'm so excited about them and can't wait to share them with you and start to use them. So I decided to make a just quick video. So I will not bore you with some speech and show you all these stuffs right away. So, as the first item is this aquarelle paper. In this package you have 10 sheets, and yeah, I already had this one a few months ago and I was quite satisfied with the grain of the paper, you know, but I don't know if it's 200g or more or less. I don't know because there is no such an information. You know? But I guess it's 200g. Yeah, I guess it is. I bought two of them. As the next items are these beautiful stencils. I'm very happy that I have them all, you know, because then your background became very easy to make. You don't have to worry with the background if you have these stencils. And I'm using them with my soft pastels, or I'm planning to use them with inks. Because, for example, for stencils like this one, the soft pastel isn't good because you cannot reach the edges, you know. And it's the same with this one. With soft pastel, you cannot reach such small spaces here. Yeah, but with inks, I believe I can. Perfect. Next, I have this wonderful item. This is 3D glitter thick art. Here are 10 pieces of glitter glue, and it should be washable. So cool. As you know, I have these glitter glues. They are also beautiful, and I decided to try more colors, and I would like to try few of the new ones in this video. So, this color is absolutely beautiful. Okay. It's very easy to put the glue out of the tube. Oh, and look at it. And what you can do is just smudge the glue and it's wonderful. I have glittery finger. Yeah, I want to try this one because I really love blue, and blue with green is absolutely amazing color combination. Yeah, and as I had the red glitters on my finger, I mixed them together, but I guess it doesn't matter. Wow, I hope guys you can see it as well, how glittery it is. Because wow, that's wonderful. Next, I would like to try gold. Oh wow! And gold with this green. Oh, this is such a beautiful combination. So Christmassy. Can you see how it shines? I will try to combine them. satisfying. Oh gosh, look at the shine. They are so beautiful. And the last one I would like to try now is this one. This one is very interesting. I'm very curious how this one will look on the paper. Cool. That's so cool. I remember that I used to have a nail polish like this. That's gorgeous! Look at it! That's so amazing! I will absolutely use these glues on my coloring books. Wow! I absolutely love it! Alright! Next items are these pencils. I already have this Thundersoft number 2 by Creatcolor, and this is absolutely amazing black pencil. This one is something between black pencil and blender, but I don't use it as a blender. I use it instead of black pencil, and it's perfect. So I thought that I would try these two, because this one has hardness number 2, but this one should be softer and this one should be a little harder, you know. So I wanted to try the difference. Even if these two are narrow and not thunder, I guess it doesn't matter, but we will see. And this white pencil is Lumocolor Permanent by Staedtler, and I just wanted to try it because they wrote on the website that this pencil can write over every surface, you know. So yeah, I was just curious if it works how they say, you know. My next two items. The Polycolor by Kohinoor. You know, Kohinoor is a Czech brand. They have big package of 144 pencils, but I don't have the big package. I just have few single pencils, and now I decided to try the portrait colors and the brown line. And yeah, we can see that we have here some browns. But I guess it doesn't matter. I bought this one because of the hair coloring. You know, there is so many pictures with hair, and better have two same colors than none. So let's open them. I really like this metal box. Kohinoor is usually placing their colored pencils into these metal boxes, and they are so amazing, you know. Okay, let's look at them a little closer. I really wanted to have some collection of skin tone pencils. I decided to try the Kohinoor, not because it's a Czech brand, but because it's quite affordable. And let's look at this brown line set. Look at the case! I love it! Yeah. And let's look at the pencils a little closer. Also so beautiful. I will just check the browns here. You always have the number here. See? And the color name on the other side. So this one is burnt ochre, number 64. And I guess it could be this one. No, this is sandstone brown, number 823. 64. It seems, yes, burnt ochre. Yeah. So I have this one twice. What about this one? Reddish brown, number 30. And it's this one. Yeah, reddish brown. Next. This one. Yeah, I see that I have it. Swell raw umber. Light brown. Light brown here. This one is medium terracotta, and it's this one. Dark brown, it's here. Burnt umber, it's here. And I have here dark earth brown, and it's not in this set. Natural sienna. So this one is not in this set, and the sandstone brown is also not in this set. This one is Caput Mortuum, and yeah, I don't see it here. What about gold ochre? Gold ochre. So I'm very satisfied. I have few of them twice, but I really don't care because I want to use the same colors for the skin tone and also for the hair. Cool. Oh, I love them. So cool. And I have last two items here, and I think these items are the best from the whole purchase. The first is the Genovia. I hope I said the name correctly. I'm really not sure. And this is one of these two coloring books I received today that I really wanted for a long time. But you know, these are quite expensive. And both of them are mostly sold out. Especially this one, I wanted to have the square format. I didn't want to have this one in A4 format. I didn't want to purchase it on Etsy. You know, I wanted the physical book. Because, oh my god, it's so amazing. Let's just look a little inside. Oh gosh. But I will make a flip through video, so don't worry, you will see all the pictures. And I can just say that in real, this coloring book looks so much better than in any video I saw. And the last item, yes, it's coloring book as well, and it's the coloring book which is so sold out. And it's Amaranthine, and I finally found any coloring book by her. You know, because it's so difficult to purchase this one or any of her coloring books because it's also almost sold out. So I was lucky that these two was in one of the local shop, even if they were very expensive. And again, just a little sneak peek inside the coloring book. Ah! The pictures are so beautiful. My gosh. I'm so happy that I have these two, you know. So that's why I did a video today, because I want to dig into these coloring books and try to color something. Especially when I have the skin tone color pencil set. So yeah, that's all for today's what I bought video. Thank you that I could share my happiness with you. And yeah, you can looking forward to more videos from these coloring books with using all these stuffs I bought as well. And yeah, that's it. Have a beautiful day. And bye!